So I'm going to be doing he's just downstairs. I'm going to do a break slash breakup prank on Joe today. So give me luck. I'm gonna see how long I can get this to go. And Joe, I love you. You're my soulmate. I can't wait to marry you and thank you for everything. So here we go.
On the ball, man. Yes sir, yes sir, it's yes okay. sir.
Pierre, you
want to
come out here?
In New York.
That's what she said.
Can you do?
I might have to go refill it. I kind of drank a lot.
It's okay. You didn't drink that much.
I didn't. I know. I was messing with you. What's the matter, babe?
What's
the matter?
I don't know.
Was something wrong?
Mm-hmm.
You upset?
Yeah.
What's wrong?
Why did you say it like that?
What's wrong?
Go over here. I think it's silly.
What? No, tell me.
I don't know, Joe.
Tell me.
I don't know.
No, you do. Or you wouldn't have said I think it's silly. Talk to me.
I just feel weird.
Why?
I don't know, with us.
Why?
I don't know.
You don't want to be with me?
It just feels different.
You not want to be with me?
No, I don't know. It's just...
What do you mean it feels different?
I feel like they're the same.
How?
I don't know.
It's just that when we were friends, like, we didn't argue or stupid stuff. I feel like ever since we were dating, like, we've just been arguing.
Arguments are gonna happen. We haven't argued that much. That hasn't been big arguments. I mean, arguments are gonna happen in a relationship.
It's just been on my mind a lot, really.
So you not want to be with me? Are you joking?
No, I'm being serious. That's what's been on my mind the last couple days. Joe, come here and talk to me. You said we have to be adults and talk. Come here.
Give me a second.
No, just come here. Come sit in front of me and talk.
What is there to talk about?
Just come here.
What?
Aren't we supposed to talk about it and not just ignore each other?
I'm not
ignoring
anything.
We're supposed to tell each other how we feel.
Okay, but at the same time, what am I supposed to say? If you don't want to be with me, that's not my problem.
Maybe just don't break up. Just take a break for a little bit or something. So I can figure out my feelings.
We've been dating for 2.5 months. I would hope you'd kind of figured your feelings out about me.
It's just me. I have nothing to do with anything that you did. Or stop. Stop. Can you tell me how you feel about it? Have you felt
like
the same
shit? Thing?
Sit up and talk to me.
What do I have to say?
Sit up and talk to me.
What is there for me to say?
I don't know, Joe.
Because
I don't want to hurt you.
That's my thing. But if you're not happy with me, then there's no point in me trying to make you happy. I want to spend my life with you. That's how I feel. Obviously, you don't feel that.
It has to do with anything with my ex or anything, because it doesn't. It's just, I don't know, I guess the feeling was better when we were just friends. Because, Joe, stop. Come here.
You couldn't have told me this before I got all the way up here.
Sit up real quick.
Sitting up.
Sit up. Sit up.
I'm going home.
I was just kidding.
I'm going home.
I was just kidding. I love you so much. I love you so much, babe. It was fake.
You're not gonna marry you, babe. It was just a prank. Sweetheart, come on. Stop. And if you don't believe me, I can show you beforehand. I said, I'm gonna prank you, babe. I'm never gonna break up with you. Baby, I love you. Baby.
Look. Look, Joe. I'm recording.
Not funny.
Joe, look at me.
My heart was broke for 3 seconds.
I'm sorry. Look at me. I'm sorry.
Ew. Joe, if that was real, then...
My heart broke. Everything just felt like it died inside.
I didn't want to keep it going. I didn't want to keep it going because I started to feel really bad because he actually started crying and I was just like, yes. And he was like laying down.
You're lucky I love you, but payback's a bitch.
And that's why I kept telling him, like, Joe, sit up, because I didn't know if you were in the camera or not.
Oh, payback's a bitch.
I love you, baby.
I love you.
Okay, so that video.
That was horrible.
I love you.
You played that so well.
I'm never gonna break up with you because I'm gonna marry you. I even said at the beginning of this video, I said, Joe, when you see this, just know I love you and I can't wait to marry you and you're my best friend and everything. I'm actually so surprised because
you sold that well.
I am like not good at keeping a straight face whatsoever.
Oh, she's a horrible liar. She usually smiles when she's trying to joke.
So that, I'm surprised that actually went planned because I was thinking, I was just sitting there. And then I faked, I was like, oh, hey, I'm gonna put my camera up here, just so you know that I just set my camera there. And I told him to get me a glass of water.
You didn't even tell me you were putting your camera there. You just said you were getting your camera out, and then I didn't see you put it away or anything.
I love you so much. God. Give me a hug.
You just wait. You think yours was bad. You just wait.
So,
I will ruin you.
That was that video. So, Team Kaylee.
I didn't like that one. But just wait. It's Team Joe. These pranks? Your payback's... Payback's a bitch. You're gonna hate me.
I felt so bad because he actually really started crying and like,
yeah,
because
I love you.
And we're all the way at my dad's, which is like 45 minutes from where he lives.
I'd have walked.
He was like, you, and they like really told me when we came all the way up here.
I'd have walked.
Yeah, I love you.
I love you.
If you have any prank ideas, put it in the comments or video ideas, challenge videos.
You just watch yourself.
So, thank you guys for watching.
Peace.
She gon' suck it slow till I doze off. I don't kick it with these niggas, I don't know y'all. You want the fame?